as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, the fish tank. I cleaned it earlier with my friend Jay that helped me. It took 3 hours. This is 4 hours after I've cleaned it, and as you can clearly see, it is settling lovely. I've done something that I haven't done for a long time. I pushed my hose down the actual pipes that feed all the filters, and I'll tell you what, it's working 70% better, so I'm going to be doing that more often. So when you do a fish tank clean, go a bit extra, clean the pipes, and then you get these sort of results. This is only 4 hours after I've cleaned it. Let me give this another 12 hours, and this will look like they're floating, not even swimming. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my fish tank, which I cleaned during the corona crisis, because we need things to do. And the rewards of cleaning your fish tank are not just... The rewards of your fish tank are watching it after you cleaned it. So when you're cleaning it, do not worry, do not get upset. It ain't about that. Work works. Do the work, then you get the pleasure. And the pleasure is watching a clean fish tank rather than a dirty one. So, do the work and then get the results. Shine on, everybody, and I hope you enjoy the fish, because they are my wish. They're not on the dish. They are my fish. I love my fish. Shine on. Enjoy these, you beautiful people. This is what life's all about. The fish are my wish. They are not on the dish. They are my bliss. I love my fish. They are my wish. They're not on the dish. I love my fish. They are my wish. I love my fish. They are not on the dish. They are my bliss. They are my wish. I love my fish. You will love my fish too. Beautiful fish. Watch that on your big screen. That is therapy. Therapy watching fish. It's really good for the soul, you know? And the fish are really good therapy, you know, and really does change your outlook on life. Watch the fish for a bit. Turn the telly off. Turn all the other stuff off. Watch the fish. And watch all your problems disappear. And you realise that you're just a lost soul in a fishbowl. And you realise that we're not much different to fish, because humans are on Earth and fish are in a tank. Either way, we're all trapped in a fishbowl. So I believe that we're all lost souls in the fishbowl. Probably because I'm a hot Pisces and I was born March the 4th. So I'm very fishy, you know.
But in a good way, I love animals,
you know. I love the fish. They are my wish. They are my bliss. They're not on the fish dish.
I love my fish, they are my wish.
They're not on the dish.
It's a good little rhyme I made up, weren't it? A good therapy, the fish. Sit back, watch how they live their life.
No one's getting hurt, there's no money involved.
They're just very happy fish, you know.
They're not polluted by people. They're not polluted by money and Facebook and newspapers and television. They're totally real souls. Nothing's changed them. They are what God made them to be. So why can't humans be like fish? Why can't humans just be like the fish and be natural? What's all this, you know, fake stuff about? You know, fish never wear any clothes. Fish are always naked, aren't they? It's like they don't need clothes. They don't need like makeup. They don't need disguises. A fish is what it is. A bit like me, a Pisces. I am what I am. And I am a fish. And they are my wish. And they are my bliss. And they're not on a dish. Because I love my fish. Because they are my wish. They are my bliss. But please don't put them on the dish. Because I love my fish.
It's really good therapy, isn't it? You sit back and flow with
the fish. And you know that they are your wish too. Because they're not hurting anybody. And they're not trying to tell you anything. What you see is what you are. Is what you get is what you see. They're not trying to brainwash you and say, oh, buy this fish or be this fish. Because fish
don't have no wish
like that. Fish just want to be natural. And they are my wish. They're not on a dish. They are my bliss. I love my fish. And if you can watch my fish too, then you would love my fish too. Because my fish would love you too.
And that is what we can do.
Watch the fish.
Don't hurt anybody.
Good.
Let's get a bit closer.
Slug it vision, a little bit closer. A little bit closer, here we go. A little bit closer, here we go. A little bit of Danny, here we go.
Yeah, that's good.
Friday night with a fish. Don't hurt anybody.
And I wish you all a happy
Friday night from me and the fish. They are my wish. They're not on the dish. They are my bliss. I love my fish. Shine on everybody. Love the fish too.
You like that, didn't you? The fish are so beautiful. Look at them. Oh, yes. You're still keeping it going lovely, brother. You're keeping it going lovely. People are enjoying watching the fish with us. They know it's a good vision.
Yeah.
It's real vision. They're loving their clean tank, aren't they? Look. They can tell the water's clean, you know. The way the water's blowing out now, they can really
breathe.
Yeah, they can breathe and everything's more flow, you know, everything's great for them now. The tank's running fine now, you see. Didn't realize, I haven't cleaned them pipes ever. So that's how much rubbish was inside them. Put some tobacco in there. Yeah. Yeah. To that place, my friends. We like our little nights, don't we?
It's kind of something you do together when you clean the fish.
It's quite physical, isn't it?
Yeah.
You see, like, you've got to lean and move and direct and take things apart, fix pipes
when they break, clean
filters, propellers. There's a lot of engineering going into it and that, you know?
Yeah.
It's not just, you know, clinging. The temperature's gone up. It was 20 for ages, or I think it was 19. The temperature's gone up to 21 now.
So it's risen by 4 degrees.
That's a big old tank, you see. That all that water will be
21 now.
That goes to 22 soon, and then boom. I wake up in the morning, that'll be 29. 29 degrees and crystal clear. A few of them lumps might be floating around. I might
have to take the top off gun tomorrow and get the pipe and just suck them only bits up.
That's what happened when we turned the pump back on it.
Blew out, didn't it?
I thought I cleaned it all out.
I don't know how it blew out.
It might be from the way it pumps out.
Yeah, it might be inside the actual motor.
Yeah.
It's all horrible, that stuff, isn't it? Look at it.
Fish in it.
I think it's best to suck it out.
Yeah.
As you can see where it is. Just actually take the plastic thing off the pipe and just use the tube. Mm-hmm. And push the tube onto them a little bit. Picking them out as you're sucking the water out, you know what I mean? Yeah. I can do it now. Just stick the tube in the hole. Hopefully it won't get pregnant. I don't know, it's something that we can do.
Not enough light.
Fire, ain't you? Yeah. You know me most nights, bro.
Come and sit with us.
Us lads need our
time, don't we?
Yeah. When they're going, I'll get you the
another lumpet. Enjoying, aren't you, brother?
You're a little wooded.
If you were firing, you'd be well up.
Yeah.
That's all you want, isn't it, every day?
Yeah.
I'm working on it.
With a little bit of coal in the at night before we go to bed, take the chair out, then go in the morning. I'm very strange, I am.
Yeah, no, we've all got our own
habits.
That's what defines us from other people.
I know I can put one of them in the oven.
In the caravan.
But two whiskey.
We'll get you a problem. We'll get over to it. finger, stir it all in.
Thank you. black there.
Water's coming out of there.
Yeah.
That's pure black something buckets, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
They shit a lot, don't they? There's a lot of fish in there, you know?
How much in there?
It's 30. You can see behind me.
Ain't that bad. Yeah, that's JJ when he's drunk too much to land up in the bush.
Yeah.
In the hotel, I would say there was somewhere between 30 and sort of 50 people. Power. That's why they knocked the brick out between the commune and the dance hall and popped the plug in to one of the sockets. So I stopped that
by turning the power. The club had this air of what I call a city, and now it's 70s, you know, so I didn't have a wildly positive attitude to it. It actually had lost a lot of the atmosphere. To my mind, I thought, I think Genesis played there. And I remember them saying how terrible they got the place there and how windy.
Some of the residents on Eel Island were bothered by the music, the loudness of it, also by strange people wandering back and forth across the bridge who lived in the commune. Some people became overtly hostile. The shades, I got up on stage with it. We probably stayed about 4 hours.
The hotel mysteriously burnt down in March 1971.
There's always been a controversy as to whether the fire was started in the or not, and there's lots of stories about all the insurance claims, you know, all medical stuff, you know, gone out of hand, you know, people making fires keep warm.
Someone's on Joseph and Elsie, who was the longest man in the world, gave me a piece of advice. He said, but the people will come back.
Keep it low here. Nice. Keep that fire going. Light off of that big bit. That's it. There's an art to it, isn't there? Up to 22, look. Yeah. It's going up.
Yeah. I took that temperature down 15 degrees. Thank you.
You're next. policy, but I would make it high power what you want. And if the power's not to look like this, you don't climb at all. I'm gonna rub this right in your face. On your mark, get down.
Some more wood in there, brother. Here's a bit of love. Pop it up.
Fill that thing up again. We'll go out and fill it up. Slacking a bit here.
We've got a shine on here.
ahead of it. Yeah, you get all the fish there. Mm-hmm. Can't make your double like mixing them. As soon as you mix it, I'm in trouble. Don't ever mix wine. Ooh. That's like putting seawater into river water. They're not the same waters. You shouldn't be together. They have a curdle, like a gerbil. In an exercise room. The exercise room was a gerbil with your bone around your belly. As soon as you mix the bones. Like that, I'm going to tell you. It's just like ring, 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 ring. Don't let me in too much. I'd be having a field day. Loving having clean water. And their bites being cleaned up. Pumping that pipe. I bet these videos got 2 hours on.
That seems like 3 hours on.
Yeah. I'm sure I've done the whole thing. Or approved by a bit of that pipe's not even 30, I see. That was always dark, wasn't it? Yeah, what is this? For a while. Really got the art into it. I had time, there was no rush. You
know?
It helps that you had a male. Shay likes it, he can help every time. Yeah. 5 or 6 times a year, isn't it, Jay? New to him, isn't it? Curious. Smell it and get to get used to it.
coloured Levi's, aren't they? Coloured Levi's. Or a nice yellow pair.
Really?
You choose me, Mr. Dobbs. Sunset, you know. How you feeling, bro?
Sure.
You feel good? he's happy, look.
Your heart is cold, mate.
Yeah. Sit on here, come and see it.
No, man, I'm thirsty sitting here. I've got my fire to worry about.
What about you? I see you drink, Jake. You got one more photo. Murloc.
I love that scene. It's brilliant, isn't it? He's brilliant, that guy.
It's like a Jaywick, isn't it?
There's a lot of places in Jaywick, in America, like Jaywick, you know? This is an Apple Lucozade Murloc Jaywick Delight.
What is it?
Red wine, half. With Apple, Lucozade, nice, mixed together.
Is it nice, Joe? Is it? Is it
yeah,
actually nice?
No.
Don't knock it. Major and cocktail.
Make a few, don't I, Joe?
Yeah, don't knock it, you try it.
I make a lot of cocktails, don't I?
Yeah, and it
lands
me in
trouble. There you go, let's enjoy the fish. Look at them. I like the way he begins to see John Lennon and George Harrison on the top left of the screen. It's just a great statement, you know? I wanted to keep going for a bit. I wish you'd be a drink. I've done yours, but not mine.
I'm having some Lucozade with it, quite a lot.
That's how you want things.
Yeah.
Danny.
Yeah. How are you doing? What are you doing?
Your rocket.
Works well, didn't it? It really livens it up, didn't it?
Hell yeah. Imagine drinking a couple of them.
2 pints up. Try and drink a litre of that. I like to reward him, you know.
It's my pal, he helped me. It's friendship.
I will get 2 batteries for my cuckoo clock.
Yeah, I don't know if I can get. Where can I get. Shh, keep your voice down. Where can I get. Let's
talk about that. It's a wind up one I got.
Yeah, I think it might not be mine. So I might have to take it back. I'll give you something, I'll give you another book. You look after it for a bit, alright? And I'll have it when I need it, alright? We'll share it, alright? Don't talk about it, alright? It's all on video. That's a serious. I wonder why that pipe used to get dark.
That's because there was algae in it. As soon as you started seeing green in that, you get across the pipes.
Aim the bike towards them bits and suck them up. You might have to go through the pump. Well, if it sounds good, I don't want to go through the pump. Lock it.
It'll be
alright. Yeah, it's always alright. Another magnificent gleam.
What do you want to do?
Yeah, I've got disco lights for it. It's not at the moment, we'll do it. And tonight, I said I'll feed the fish tank today. And that's what I did. I just got to take my time to check it's all
been cleaned professionally. And there's no risk to them.
You don't go out. Come on then. I'll let you out. Back to me.
Let's go for a little walk. Try and take out the road.
Yeah, you know what that means?
Oh, that's water.
Or he wants
food,
so I
like
food.
You always want food.
He's a typical male.
I don't always want food.
I don't, never
you
really.
Do. At midnight.
Not for 12 hours after midnight. So I'm putting it right there. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. You have just spent over an hour with my fish, because my fish are my wish. My fish are my bliss. My fish are not on the dish. I love my fish. And I hope that you love my fish too, because my fish love you. So we have just enjoyed spending hours with the fish, because the fish are my wish. They're not on the dish, they are my bliss. I love my fish. And hopefully you will love my fish too, because you know that I love my fish and they are my wish. They're not in the dish and they are my bliss. And I love my fish. And I hope that you love my fish too, because you are beautiful people. And I want you to share the beauties that I share, because I love my fish. They are my bliss. They are my wish. They're not on the dish. I love my fish.